from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. A man from Jackson convicted of shooting and killing a Florida firefighter last year will spend 16 years in prison. Daniel Porter, who pleaded guilty to manslaughter in the death of Jerry Perdomo, was sentenced this morning in Waldo County Court in Belfast. Porter originally was charged with murder, but he reached a deal with prosecutors earlier this month. According to court papers, Perdomo was traveling to Maine once a month to sell prescription drugs, and Porter owed him several thousand dollars. Porter admitted killing Perdomo in February of last year and then dumping his body on property owned by relatives in Newburgh. Portland fire crews were busy this morning after fire broke out on Exchange Street in the middle of the Old Port. Smoke was first reported in the basement of Swiss Time at 86 Exchange Street. The building also houses the popular restaurant, The Grill Room. Before firefighters were able to put out the flames, the fire crept up the walls to the first floor.
We saw the smoke coming up first. Then all of a sudden we heard a crackling in the wall. Yeah.
Not a good sound.
No, not at all. No, not on a Monday morning.
It did require us to open up the walls to find the hidden fire. Companies were here probably about 30 minutes before it was under control.
After they doused the flames, crews went floor to floor, making sure everything was clear. Nobody was hurt. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.